so many people are traveling from like hotel to hotel because the walking distance is just too much, you know?
Ace Freely, guys. It's Ace, dude.
Make a right turn, then make a right turn on West Convention Way.
How many people are at this convention?
250,000.
I think they have a,
Half of them suck.
Do they?
Yeah, they're just...
Is the last day Sunday or is it?
Yep, Sunday's the last one.
They start today?
Started yesterday.
Thursday night. When it's green, they don't move, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's like when it's green, like, chop chop. Especially when you're gridlock. DJs?
Slipknot DJs. Sid Wilson?
Slipknot, he's a DJ.
Are you big into DJs?
Well, I know a lot of the mainstream guys, like Zed, Calvin Harris, Tiesto.
Oh, sure. No, none of the big ones.
There was one DJ there that someone was freaking out about, Chris Crane or something. Or...
Oftentimes I've heard that come out the product, right?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Bag of Doritos. Yeah, but you, and then it says you're keeping an eye out for the mail. Oh, I thought you got them shipped to you. Where did you find them?
Gotta go, dude.
So they're
gonna leave us in here. Nothing to
do now. You just fucked us.
It happens.
Oh, so you're going all the way over?
Yeah. It's funny, like when he has a space, he doesn't go.
No.
And when he does have the space, doesn't have the space, he tries to go.
He's a professional driver.
No, he was literally cooking since 9 a.m. to 5 a.m. He had his apron on. Everybody was eating it. He was serving it. But for the after party and during the show, I didn't even taste the brisket. I didn't even get anything. We didn't get shit. We were just sitting there.
This guy's gotta go right now.
Came up to us and acted like he was gonna sign. But then he just locked his truck in the venue. And I snuck out and got an Uber.
Do they always have the NAMM convention in Anaheim, or?
Yep.
I thought it was in Las Vegas for some reason.
They do have like a summer one. Oh. It could be in Vegas, I don't remember.
Okay, do you want to make a right turn or not?
Yeah, make a fucking move. Are you kidding me, lady? It's funny, that's all it took, was just a little...
She was looking the whole time, so I was like, why do I need a hump, right?
Yeah. I was like,
if she wasn't looking and like didn't see it, I got it.
Some people don't do the right turn on the bridge.
Stupid.
Start crossing the street.
Yeah.
the worst of it.
For sure.
If you're on like on the west side of LA, they got tons of them.
Scooters
everywhere.
Good idea. Spread it out.
Yeah. I think they dropped some off like in Pomona or Cal Poly somewhere. But it's around the beach cities, a lot of the beach cities.
Right. You can make a little U here.
Okay.
I'll get stuck. After she runs?
Yeah.
Alright guys, enjoy the rest of your day.
Thank you.